Here we are for our April fix and some exciting news. Mabel is signed up for Kid Pick.
There's a game on the app computer.
There's a website she filled out. So next month there'll be two unboxing videos, one for her and one for me. All right, here's April.
It might come on my birthday. They said early May.
Let's look at this first look. Shoes.
Can I have them up?
Yeah, open them up. Open up the shoes. Ooh, they're Toms. I have a really similar pair of Bobs that are
canvas. But I love this bag.
Yeah, you can have the bag. Okay, so a pair of Toms.
Shiny stuff here. Just
yes,
get
they are kind of shiny on the side, and they're suede.
And they have fun stuff.
I'm not gonna show these on my foot, but they're really cute. These Toms. They're $79. I have never had a pair of Toms. I have a pair of Bobs, which are kind of close. But my Bobs are like off-white canvas and are already getting kind of dirty. So probably will keep these. Really comfortable. Item number two. Drapey blouse.
Sort of it.
Maybe. We'll try it on.
Later.
This is a blouse, $48, that I, my second item I opened. It's cute. I'm not sure, I'm 100% sure on anything on this fix, just because the price point, the total price point with the discount is $228, a tiny bit higher than I like. So here is this blouse. It's a maybe. Okay. Item number three. Ooh, drapey blouse.
Ooh, I love that. Can you give me that when you grow out of it?
With flowers.
Please.
Okay.
Pretty.
Drapey flower blouse. That's kind of pretty.
What's this bag?
Item, what are we on? Three?
Pink. Ooh. Pants.
Pink shorts.
Pink shorts.
Item three, pink shorts. Can you maybe move your head a little bit? Item three, pink shorts. We'll try and we'll see. Here's the tulip sleeve blouse. I kind of love it. It looks like, you know, grandma's wallpaper, like all the floral stuff does. But here it is with item number four. These are the shorts. And maybe, you know, if you're a regular viewer of my openings, last fix I had a pair of white shorts. They were too big. I had to send them back. And so she actually made a note that she got me a similar short, but in a size down. And they fit perfect. So these pink shorts are likely a keeper. They're really cute, and she thought these would go together. They kind of do. I kind of like the little tulip sleeve. Cute, right? Item number five. Pants.
Pantalones.
Okay. They're like almost like sweatpants.
Almost. I don't really have
straightly pants. Can't wait to try them on. They're kind of a gray heather pant. Here are the sweatpants. The $100 pants. So I have tried these on 1,000 times. I've edited this a million times. I want to love them, but I'm not 100% sure. So I'm gonna show you them with some tops. Option one. Option two, not a Stitch Fix. Option three is a Stitch Fix top. My brother hates this one because it's Chicago Bears colors. Option five, this jacket is Stitch Fix. The blouse isn't. I have lost track of the number of options. But I may have convinced myself to keep the $100 sweatpants.
I think it might be four.
She thinks it might be four. I don't know. But it matches everything in my closet that came from Stitch Fix and that didn't. And they feel like I'm wearing pajamas. So
keep up.
Thanks for watching me go crazy in this video.
Yep.
Yeah.
She is an insane person.
A little crazy. So let's
No offense, Mom.
No, none taken, honey. Let's see what you think.